Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
I think we can take these guys.
Several scouting parties.
Whoa, there it is. Time to take out those guards.
Don't let him inside.
Of the Great Mount. Are we back on schedule?
Not quite. We need to guarantee safety before.
I wonder if the Queen Regent will be a good companion on political trips.
So, what side are you on?
I'm gonna need a little more details.
Kamala versus Tony.
No. I am not involved in their little prank war, and if anyone asks, I am blissfully unaware.
Weird. I would have pegged you as Tony's partner in crime.
Okay, statistically, Kamala will win. If I had to pick a side, it wouldn't be the losing one.
Don't worry, I do not expect you to bow. Just curtsy every once in a while.
Did you hand in your report yet?
I will get to it in a moment.
You know, if I could patch Jarvis into the Kimoyo network, we would be centuries ahead of anyone else in technology. Unfortunately, he's not answering my calls. I think he's jealous. You know, I could fix those web shooters, make them more discreet, or increase the maximum output.
The Tony Stark is offering to help little old me?
Okay, if you're gonna be a brat about it, then I rescind my offer.
I'd expect the Shuri to be less active once she took the throne.
Of course not. Oh, her work ethic is unshakable.
She better not overwork herself. Wakanda needs their queen rich.
So, are we all just going to ignore that you've been using literal transdimensional portals to get around?
Yeah, it's pretty neat, huh? I stole it off a guy at AIM.
How does it work? Atomic recomposition? Instantaneous light speed? Wormholes?
What? I don't know, dude. I press a button, and I go whoosh.
Surprised me, kid. I didn't expect you to take any of this seriously.
There are people in trouble. And we have the chance to help them. Seems pretty serious to me.
You got that right.
AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them.
Trouble up ahead.
Help those scientists. Defeat AIM's forces.
Ah!
Sending them pickup coordinates so they can evacuate. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Fine. Here we go.
One of their agents is down.
Has took over a piece of Wakandan technology. You need to get there now.
Sleep well.
Look out! We got company!
Stay close to the terminal and keep Claw's forces away from it. Halfway there. Get close to that terminal. Another patrol down. When will they land? Claw has taken a group of Wakandan citizens hostage. You need to break them out.
We're not alone. Was looking for a change of pace.
Here in the unconquered realm? Never! Destroy the locks on those cages and set our people free! Save our people! Destroy those cages! Our people and making Claw regret and ever having the audacity to try it. You did all right for yourselves. Thank you for the entertainment.